Hey everyone, there are brand new trends coming up in cryptosphere and especially in the Solana space. And these trends you should not miss out on because they are really, really awesome things to benefit from. So if you want to know more about it, everything about these new trends in the Solana sphere, which is Solana extensions and its Solana ecosystem airdrops, then watch this video all to the end. And if you like content like that, please give me that thumbs up button. It helps me out a lot. Thank you in advance. So, what are Solana extensions? So, let me give you one example here, and that was Jito, right? So, Jito is a very important token on the Solana blockchain, and it is a Solana extension in the sense that it's not just an app built on top of Solana, right? Instead, this extends the functionality of the Solana validator and the Solana blockchain itself. So that means with Jito, there is functionality there for MEV, maximum extractable value, and that is something that you just cannot do with plain Solana, right? You need that Jito client for that. So with that Jito client, there is the extended functionality of maximum extractable value, right? So searchers, people that want to run several transactions in one block, inseparable block, in order to make a profit with trading, with arbitrage, with all these type of things, they can use the Jito functionality to get their transactions handled in one block. And as you can imagine, this is not doable with, you know, just a little extension on the Solana chain. But you need really, really cool technology that extends the functionality of the Solana validator. And then Jito had that airdrop and Solana ecosystem airdrops. That's another trend. Solana ecosystem airdrops. Solana ecosystem airdrops. Man, that Jito airdrop was fantastic. And I told you in one of these other videos, I adopted Jito relatively early with my Solana validator. I got an airdrop of 96,000 JTO tokens worth over $300,000. So thanks Jito for that. And there are a lot of other Solana airdrops, Solana ecosystem airdrops coming. And, you know, I don't want to rule out that we here at Xandeum come up with our own airdrop at some point in time for those that adopted our technology early. So if you want to know more, Xandeum.com, link in the description. You can participate in several ways. You can buy a validator node, and soon you will be able to buy a P node. A P node is a storage provider node. That's what the P stands for. It's the provider nodes. Awesome way to participate in the Xandeum chain. So all these airdrops, they will be coming with each and every most of these things in the Solana ecosystem. They will speak for Solana so much. That's why I'm so bullish on Solana. That's why we use the Solana code base to build our Xandeum chain. And yeah, these are the new trends. And you will see more and more of these Solana extensions. And Xandeum is one of them, right? We're a Solana extension. We're building on the Solana code base, adding our scalable storage layer, right? So it's going to be another Solana extension. And as you've seen in those airdrops, the one that was really an extension of the actual validator code, they would have had the option just to make it their own blockchain, use their Jito validator based off of the Solana code base, and they could have made it a chain of its own, right? They opted not to do that. They opted to stay in the Solana ecosystem for very good reasons, and it paid off for them in a great way, right? And the airdrop was awesome, and it paid off in a fantastic way for everyone who has adopted the Jito technology early, not only the ones running validators, but also the ones that use the Jito liquid stake pool, and the ones that were searchers and were looking for profits in their DeFi trades. And, you know, everyone who adopted Jito, you know, got a big, big, nice little airdrop there. And the little is almost irony there, right? It was a fantastic airdrop. And yeah, more coming. You know, these are the trends. These are really, really the upcoming trends. I'm so bullish on Solana. No financial advice, though. Everything in this video is just for pure entertainment. But I personally, I'm bullish on Solana. I'm bullish on the Solana ecosystem. And of course, I'm bullish on Xandeum, which is the chain that I founded and that we're building here at Xandeum Labs. And yeah, I hope this was helpful to you. And please, again, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel if you want more content like this. And also engage with me and everyone else having watched this video. Write in the comments down below. Let me say what you think about the airdrops in the Solana ecosystem, about the upcoming trend of extending the validator software, building something that could be its own chain, right? Think about it. Jito could have become their own chain, but they chose to be part of the Solana ecosystem. They chose to approach the Solana validator, such as I run a Solana validator, and I adopted the Jito software, and it's going to be the same thing with our Xandeum chain. It's going to be an extension of the Solana software. We're using the Solana code base, so we hope to be one of the next players in this upcoming new trend. For today, thanks so much for watching, guys. Peace, and catch you later.